Are you getting Firestick error code 8506? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Force stop the app and restart the Firestick. The error code 8506 occurs mostly on the Amazon Prime Video app on various devices, including the Amazon Firestick. The first thing you can do to resolve the issue is restart the Firestick. Go to Firestick Settings, then select Applications. Next, select Manage Installed Applications. Select the app on which you are getting the error. Force stop the application. You can also go to Settings on your Fire TV stick and select My Fire TV. On the next screen, select Restart and then hit Restart again to confirm this operation. Wait until Firestick reboots. Now check if the issue is fixed. Method 2. Hard reboot the Firestick. The next thing you can try is a hard reboot the system. Unplug the Firestick from power. At the same time, also reboot the internet modem by unplugging it from power for 60 seconds. Give it 5 minutes to restart. Then plug the Firestick back into power. Now relaunch the app and check. Method 3. Check the date and time. Go to Settings or System, then select Preferences, then Time Zone, and ensure the correct time zone is selected for your location. This will ensure the Firestick's clock is set to the right time zone. After setting the correct time zone, check that the date and time displayed on the Firestick are accurate. If not, you may need to manually adjust the time zone or contact your internet service provider if the issue persists. In the time zone settings, you can also toggle the 24-hour time format if preferred. This can help avoid any confusion with AM or PM. If the date and time are still incorrect, try restarting your Firestick by unplugging it from power for a minute before plugging it back in. This can help refresh the device's internal clock. Method 4. Clear app cache. Go to Firestick Settings, then select Applications. Next, select Manage Installed Applications. Then select the problematic app. Here, we are selecting this app for example. Then select Clear Cache. Then you can relaunch the application and see if that works. If you need to log in, then log in with your credentials and check if the app works now. Method 5. Reinstall the problematic app. You can also press and hold the round button and the play button at the same time. A message should appear asking if you want to delete the app. Confirm it and wait till Firestick restarts. You can also go to Settings on your Fire TV device. Select Applications, select Manage Installed Applications. Select the app you want to uninstall and then uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions. Install the app again and see if the error persists this time. Method 6. Update Fire TV Stick. The next thing you can do is update your Fire TV Stick. First, go to Settings and select My Fire TV and select About. Now, check for updates on your Fire TV. After that, you can update your Fire TV to the latest version. Once done, the issue might be resolved. And there you have it, the ways to fix Firestick error code 8506. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.